put my feet on the seat.
On the seat, yeah, just climb in. Put your feet back on.
No, I haven't thought about that yet.
What am I doing?
First, there's one, you pull the other end up.
Hang on, tell me how long
that plugs in there first.
Okay.
There. Then you pull these tight.
Do I need to do this tighter? Or is it?
No, I do. That's all right. Pull these tight. Pull this across to tighten. Because you want that across your pelvis to be firm.
Okay.
That's it. And then the shoulder straps come over. That can come a bit tighter if you like. That's it. That's it. Just tuck that out.
That's when I was standing up. It was.
It's all thin.
Oh no.
That's how it is. Okay, quite down for that time. That's all right. You're right. Just tuck that out of the way. Put the shoulder straps over there. And plug that into there. Plug that into that one. And I'll find this one. This one into there. You plug one, two. Then you tighten these down until they're firm over your shoulders. Best to come over this parachute. Like that, and like that.
Oh, it's a bit tight.
It needs to be firm. Okay.
Oh, it's a bit tight.
Now, I shall be using these controls during the flight. They need to move a bit like that. That's it, not a lot. And then when we're landing, we'll be doing that.
Am I supposed to be this tight against the
seat?
Yeah,
you're meant to be tight against the seat.
Just lean back and relax.
Just lean back and relax.
Just tight on my chest.
And breathe.
Don't fly me into
okay,
the sun.
So okay, again, in the event of a launch failure, I shall lower the nose abruptly.
And I
shall make a decision what we're going to do once we have speed on. Don't touch any of the controls except that. Once we're up there, I want you to turn that right round to there, okay?
Okay.
So as I turn the Vario up and go, that turns it up and these are that's your S, that's your alpha. That tells you how high we are. And hundreds of feet. And then the little hand move, that's thousands of feet. That's the airspeed indicator. So we should be flying on the little yellow mark, which is about 55, 53 knots, that's the speed we should be coming into land at. We'll fly in around this sort of speed. On the launch, it'll be up here. That's a variometer, which tells us how fast we're going up or down, and that's a mechanical version of the same thing. So that's all you need to know.
Okay.
Should we have to evacuate the aeroplane?
Yeah.
You push that, you do that one, and that will eject the canopy. Then you undo that. Jump out and immediately pull the D-ring, which is there, pull it down and away like that, and it opens in 0.3 of a second.